they're looking at right now with Kobe Bryant. We're talking about an MVP. To me, he was a top five all-time player. He certainly was a top five all-time scorer in terms of his ability to basically score anytime he wanted at his peak. I mean, you know, in a day and age when guys weren't averaging 35 points a game, Kobe Bryant averaged 35 points a game.
Nowadays,
in this generation of the NBA, there's a lot of guys who are capable of doing that, but Kobe was doing that, you know, 15 years ago. And also, remember this, Allison, there's a lot of conversation about players coming out directly from high school, and this whole thing about players having to go to college for a year, and then they could go to the NBA, this one-and-done rule. Kobe Bryant was part of that generation of players that came out of high school directly into the NBA, and where it so much flamed out, Kobe was one of those real success stories when you talk about players who came directly from high school into the NBA, and look at the success he had.
Unbelievable success. Jason Page, thank you so much.